Jenny and Sarah, a vulgar display. The queen of the prom and her weird protege. I saw, I ran lights in the school cabaret. I mean, have you heard Sarah sing? Good golly, it's embarrassing. We were contrary forces who somehow combined. Friends till the end of the line.
I'll sing the melody when you say yeah. I'll say no when you say so.
All I wanna do is go, go, go.
You, the other half of me. Me, the half I'll never be. Me, the half that drives me crazy.
Truth is, having a soulmate is not always about love. You can find your soulmate in a friendship too.
You're the only friend I need. Share moments like little kids.
Each other's
sandwiches.
That's what I was gonna say.
I've never met someone who thinks so much like me.
Jinx again.
Our mental synchronization can have but one explanation.
You
and I
were
just meant to be.
We both like apple cider.
Can you come back to England, please, Rambo? Can you come back to England?
I'm not trying. In a bit.
What's your love language, rotten boo?
Mine is like when you know when you do a high five and it like hits like perfectly.
Yeah.
That. Yeah, it's just a nice high five.
Whenever me and Rambu, like we were playing CSGO yesterday, we were just fucking, we just click now in like a way that's so weird. And there were really, you know, the way it's like, maybe he's a bit off, but now we just get it. It's really cool. I think it's because we spent just so much time around each other. It's so weird as well. Rambu's like so expressionate. He's got such a good face.
Thank you, Julia! It's mine again, off again. been excessively blowing my face.
Did I hit?
Rambu, you sitting with me? Yeah.
Can you come back to England, please, Rambu? Can you come back to England? Well, I will quit streaming and we'll just hang out.
Darling, I'd wait for you.
You saw through me all this time. I'd forgotten people are kind. I was hurting and you knew, so you showed me what to do. You said I will listen, tell it all. When you're finished, we'll talk more. But I didn't know how, so we took it in turns. To my surprise, we found my words.
Fuck your homie dead. Fuck your homie dead. Fuck your homie dead, most of the ass got hit in the head.
Whenever me and Rambu, we just click now in like a way that's so weird.
You're gonna wanna be my best friend, baby. You're gonna wanna be my best friend.
Best friend.
Don't you dare.
Oh, no!
You're gonna wanna be my best friend, baby.
I robbed George's house too. He said that it was just him. He could have pinned the blame on me. He could have said that it was me. There was evidence that it was me. But he didn't. He's not selfish.
Evan Hansen, thanks for every note you sent. Dear Connor Murphy, I'm just glad to be your friend. Our friendship goes beyond your average kind of fun. But not because we're gay. No, not because we're gay. We're close, but not that way. The only man that I love is my dad. Well, then.